Insert ocean noises.
How do we sound?
Hello.
That's a lot of hiss.
Stop talking at the same time as A. Can you hear me? You can hear me. Well, welcome. Welcome to the bare bones stream, where we have minimal channel points, no camera, no alerts. So we will have no idea what's going on other than chat. I can see you in chat, I can see what happens in chat, I can see what I'm doing. But other than that, no idea. If you follow, if you subscribe, thank you for your follow, thank you for your subscribe. But I will not know. Because I am not on my computer. Hooray. It's Amber's not on her computer day. Because Saren has this really cool game called Temple of Rubbo. And we were kind of messing around with it earlier, and it was really cute and super fun. And it's made by Sokpop, who also did Pyramida and The Kraken's Curse, which are other fun games that I have not streamed, but Saren has streamed. I believe I was with him when we did Pyramida. That was a good time. That was a good time. And I was having really a lot of fun with this one, so I wanted to show it to you guys. So we're gonna keep it a little short. It's gonna be a short Monday stream, but I'll be here tomorrow and I'll be here on Wednesday. We'll be doing Poppy and the Mortuary Assistant demo on Wednesday. I've been waiting for a hot minute to do the second chapter of Poppy's Playhouse, but it is coming. It is coming, I promise. Saren, you can say hello.
Hello. We had an overlay, and then we opened OBS, and the overlay was gone.
Yeah.
So.
That's okay. No worries. It was just for one stream. Unfortunately, you can't see my cute face.
It's been a long time.
Oh my god, everybody's dead.
So I like to be the fish.
I'm duck. I must be duck. I can jump. Yeah, so you can, you like start on this little island, there's like, can you stop shaking the screen? And there's little animals that you can be. Alligator, foxtato, unfortunately not a seagull. I wanted to be a seagull. I'm a duck. Have you chosen fish? Yeah, so you find random items and you fight through dungeons. It's a dungeon game. Not available for online co-op unless you do a bunch of shit. Am I right?
Yeah, you have to use the Steam share thing.
I want my tennis racket. Tennis racket. Sokpop makes like so many difficult but very cute games, so I dig their aesthetic and I like sharing their stuff. I act like I know what I'm doing, but I really don't. It's fine. We played like maybe 40 minutes of this.
So it's kind of like a co-op Binding of Isaac, but punching.
Yeah, so there's different levels and there's different areas and there's a time limit. So you have to complete this area of the dungeon within the time limit. Or else a cave-in starts happening. And once you die, you get sent all the way back to the beginning.
I've seen a few, like at least one of the bosses. It gets real tough real fast, I noticed.
save the donut.
There's like a surprising amount of like build crafting though. There's like a magic system and like there's different modifiers for the items that you find. I always get stuck on everything.
It's because you're a fish.
I think my hitbox is wider. I think that's true. That was a dollar. Shop. We have no money.
I have $3.
Yeah, you know, I'm like, if I am. Bone.
I find the controls a little confusing. Between swapping and smacking.
Club.
It's a button, yeah? Oh.
Oh no, I'm locked good. Out.
Yeah.
I'm helping.
Hey, get away from my treasure. I'll earn this apple. Yeah, you can only hold like 2 items at a time. Need a key?
I need a new item. I need a new weapon.
You got a stick down there.
Stick. What happens to donut?
Got you donut.
Slingshot.
Shop. Frog.
Fox
person.
Mother.
Little other shoulder.
I think it's all buff. Things I don't like. I don't even want to use these things. So we did like 2 rounds. Oh, we have 1 minute remaining. Get out of here. Slime. Crab!
I don't have a weapon.
There's a plank.
We already found the exit, didn't we?
Oh yeah, we just need to follow that right down.
Into the thick of it.
Get on the next level. Let me get a bit more time on our timer. Oh, these rats! Worse!
Are they rats? I thought they were like goblins.
Oh, they're cobalt, yeah.
Here. It's a boss.
Oh no.
We got a stick.
You do terrible DPS right now.
We got 5 nails and a stick. Is there a slingshot around here?
Is that a slingshot?
Yes.
Do you want it?
Oh, but I'm gonna have to drop my broom.
Yay!
Giant bat. More talk. wooden bow. We need to find that thing. We only have 20 seconds.
Pick it up.
I also don't have a weapon. Lever, we need to find the lever. I'm dead.
I'm also dead. I thought we found the lever.
No.
Oh.
That's what we were looking for this whole time.
For some reason I thought killing the boss gives you the lever.
No.
My life. The style of this game is precious. Aw, yeah, I like it.
Go on without me.
Oh, I got some chill pause music. How bad this echo is.
Good. I know, isn't it so cute? Everything that Sokpop does is like this super aesthetic, cute, 2D adorableness. Temple of Tubbo. I can't spell today. panic skull.
Donut.
Two donut. One donut. Skull.
$4. I can afford nothing. Bucks.
I need a key. He has the key. I see it on his back. Go get the stuff. Ready? Beat this up. Ice wand.
Ooh, magic time.
Magic man.
Magic lets you attack from pretty far range. Oh my god, the frogs! Chopman is shopkeeper's like walking around.
Time to explore. We have 3 seconds.
Things gonna get bad.
Oh, lover. That's nice.
Donut.
Hope it's useful.
So far, no.
Good. Straw hat. Leather shoulders, a headband, hawk's feather, sweatband. I have a headband.
The duck has a headband.
And a broom. I'm pushing the frog out of the shop. Good.
Quack, quack,
quack. I'm the frog for the job.
Quack, quack, quack.
Boss fight time.
Fuck. We're fucked. Help. Where's the boss? creates little shadow dudes. I'm hitting him with nothing! Donut. Give me that plank. Oh yeah, we get to pick a thing. Heal! Come heal yourself in the heal pool.
The backpack, the heart container,
and the hard hat. Might go backpack this time.
Storage up. Money up.
What are you gonna pick?
I feel like you can find hats, so I want a heart container.
Level up. Can you eat it?
My bone. Deeper in the dungeon.
Now we're in the sewers.
Oh my god, that did so much damage.
New area. Rusty sword. Spooky music time.
Ice slime, what the heck?
Apple. Give me that one. Munch. Two planks, please.
Quack, quack.
Quack, quack, quack. Oh my gosh, he has a hat. Skelly with a hat! Was a ladle for a second. Is that a witch? Party hats. Eternal flame.
Whoa.
Hawk's eye. Hulk's rage. Did you put it in your water bottle?
Where'd my sword go? I had a rusty sword. I lost my heart container.
You ate it. Oh, it is gone. Oh, that's strange. Okay, we gotta get moving.
Okay.
I'm frozen. Oh my gosh, is that a pitchfork? Aha! The lever! Okay, let's go! I'm stuck on a wall! Is it up here?
Is that where we came in?
Yes. Oh no!
There, to the left.
I'm stuck on a wall! Just go, just go!
It's like Indiana Jones. Temple's collapsing.
Wah, spending too much time in the shops.
Window shopping, okay, I want to see.
We don't have time!
The sales, the deals, Rescue Bell.
Who's this man?
Magic staff.
Actually, hold on. Magic staff. How much was that? 12. I have 11. Got
it. Next time I see a dollar, you can have it. See a donut. You need that one, you know. That's a dollar.
Let's go get that magic wand. I just doubled up on wands. I'm gonna have triple wand. Triple wand!
New item!
Okay, let's get the fuck out of here.
Boss fight.
No! Come on, we only have a minute. Oh my gosh, I got frozen. I'm frozen. Did I kill him? Oh. Ice staff. Better than ice wand. Look, I got a staff now.
I still don't know what to do with this water. It says it fills 2+2 heart.
Oh, drink it.
I'm trying.
Oh. I don't know. We got 30 seconds. Run. Okay. Have you found the exit? We've been down there. Where's the exit?
I'm stuck. I don't know where. Why can't I walk?
You gotta go on that path.
I'm stuck. I'm dead.
Wow, really? Right beside the exit. Boo! A boo!
Okay, no, stop. Don't buy the water. Doesn't work. You had a backpack.
Huh?
I miss when you had a backpack.
Oh, I can hold three things. It was handy. Little rat. Here, let me kill you.
Munch.
All I have is this pot! And a donut! carry one, right? Oh, you ate it?
Just immediately munch.
The Chaos Anarchy. Is that a club?
I have two club.
Yes, you ate your apple.
$5.
Pitchfork, wooden dagger, and shuriken.
You could buy a fire wand.
I want a good dagger. Okay.
What'd
you buy?
I bought an apple.
I bought an apple. Oh my god.
Yeah, keep a doctor away.
Quack, quack, quack.
I can't afford this magic amulet. Click the amulet. You could say I'm an amulet fan. Amulet.
Wow. Okay, well, we found the exit.
Backpack, no.
Backpack,
$7.
Backpack. I'm the pack that's loaded up with things and knickknacks too. Anything that you may need, I got it for free. Stabbed repeatedly by a broom.
Yay! Straw hat for the duck. I don't know why that just fits the duck so well.
I'm Farmer Duck.
With the broom. Yeah, you should give enough for the backpack.
Ah, but I get the backpack for free in the boss fight.
You can pick a different thing.
And then we get fucking wrecked.
I was like, I should be eating this. That's what I have on me.
Alright, let's get out of here.
That shop.
It's up.
You have 20 seconds. I want to buy.
Why?
I want to buy the backpack.
This isn't the shop with the backpack.
Backpack shop, go.
We have 8 seconds.
Oh, that's too far. It's gone.
You want a backpack? Hard hat? My bread head.
This looks like a baguette.
My bone. Look at me. I am the queen. Queen of the bread. There's not a donut in there. I'm
I know,
sorry.
This is bad.
Up or down? Down? You think donuts are down?
No, I can't go that way. Oh, I'm so hurt.
Did you break this? That's a stick. Be careful. Donut! Helps me! Witch's hat. I can't see because your top hat's in the way. Let's go there, cap it up. We got 5 seconds and we haven't found the lever, Kronk. Okay. We are so dead. Wasted my money and I'm dead.
Still in death's door, but I have time. Oh! Of what? That just exploded.
Holy shit.
I had so much money, apparently.
Oh my god. I can't spend any of it. I'm gonna wear some dress. Yeah. I look like a friggin' maid. Like, what is this outfit?
My money despawn? That's lame.
Oh no!
Oh, sweet.
I just have an intuition for these things. But I'm not with you!
I know, I'm dead. I'm a ghost. Oh, I see.
What?
Hulk's rage spends a heart point. See, you're one.
Oh. I see. I thought it gave you one. It takes it away.
I know.
That's good to know.
You do more damage, but at what cost?
I thought it gave me a heart. Made it. Why aren't you here with
me? I know. Lorp, you have power to kill the whole boss by yourself.
Oh no.
Yeah, I should come back after this. I can get some hearts out of these boxes.
Bruh. You expect me to beat the boss?
Donut.
I am so fucked. Oh my god! Why'd you die?
I don't even know.
Ow, why he die? Why he die?
Let's go to the surface and get our tennis racket.
Tennis racket! Just
get a good start.
You sure you don't want to try another character?
Other than fish?
Yeah, other than fish.
I think fish is bad luck.
I think fish might be bad luck.
That'll be gator.
Gather up your supplies, men. Get your tennis rackets. Okay. Ready? Going in.
Drop me in.
Slurp. Alert me up. Oh. Gotta like press the button. Spawning in, so it was like on an angle.
Where's the sauce? It's just a chest.
Apple. Our emergency apple. With a K. Croc. Krakatoa.
I'll take my chances. This racket is dying.
Freaking apples. Look at me holding these apples.
Dual wielding apples. She's a duck and she's not afraid to use these apples. Oh, there's a crab. I only have a fist. It's dealing more DPS than me. I gotta go.
Okay. Do you need this apple?
Just throw nails at it.
Good. All I have is an apple!
Just throw the nails.
Did we already find the exit?
There's a locked door, remember that.
That works. Oh, hey, Whitehammer, how are you?
We're playing this cute game. It's kind of like Binding of Isaac, but like co-op. It's very, but like cute instead of demonic.
Less demon, more cute.
Yeah. I'm the crocodile.
And I'm a duck. Farmer duck.
Maybe some farmer duck with an apple. I'm right now I've got nails as a weapon, so just throw a bunch of nails at things. I'm going to pick them up. Oh, there's a shop. I'm too broke to buy these things. Actually, I should probably buy an apple.
Curious about the shuriken. Now I'm a farmer duck with a shuriken.
I'll take your old club though. Thank you. Well, I cannot pick it up. Never mind. There we
go. Got it. Oh shit, there's another shop.
Oh my god. It's cleaning us out.
Shops everywhere.
A warm sweater. Aww. Barrel. Oh, can I hide? Can I wear barrel as armor? It'd be hilarious.
You are barrel.
I know, this croc needs a barrel.
Wrecking shop with these shurikens, yo.
Oh shit, they do 2 damage? Oh my god. And you can pick them back up too? That's OP.
Shuriken for the win!
I'm just out here with a broom. I have a broom and a donut. She's a ninja duck.
Farmer ninja duck.
Farmer ninja duck. Oh, boss battle time.
I am out of shuriken. I now have plank.
My donut.
Wooden mace.
Whoa.
Let's get it.
I played that all wrong. I took so much more damage there than even the boss fight.
Oh no. Should be the boss battle.
Okay. I'm so doomed, man.
Why?
I'm so low health. Yeah.
Broom and no health. Okay, I got this wooden mace that is just kicking ass. I kicked all the ass with my mace. Pew pew. Come heal.
Okay, good.
I'm getting a hat again.
Okay. Get the heart container and then not spend it.
Don't spend your heart, sir. Which one of these torches is worse?
Yeah, I mean, I'm just, you know, planning ahead here. I got my donut. Now I'm good. Alright. Can't attack with a donut. I'm gonna swap to this torch. Can I light
the torch? You can. It gives it more attack. Construction duck.
Hard hat. We locked out of here? Wow.
Probably gotta come in from the other way.
Come down? Yeah. We can't walk through the space. Also dying. I'm not ready for whatever this is gonna be, huh?
Nah, we didn't. You can wear the barrel.
I better lose the manual.
I'll wear the barrel.
The duck in the barrel.
Let's go. Duck in the barrel with a sword and a hard hat and a pitchfork.
I have half a heart. You have one heart.
You have three quarters of a heart. There's a donut. Get the donut. Sarah, eat the donut. We got 10 seconds.
Oh, shit.
This barrel duck. There's too many doors! I'm stuck! What did you buy?
A backpack.
My god.
Shopping at a time like this, I know. Bold.
Killed me. I was about to lose my mind.
You took like one damage as you went through the hole?
Yeah. Shit, I'm dead. Yeah. Ghost Amber.
I don't know what to do.
Scream. Yeah.
can't do it. Ah! This is scary, I'm scared. Ah! New emojis I must share. Ooh.
Oh, they're so cute. Oh my god. Oh, it's the Fall Guys. It's Fall Guys emote.
Ah, okay. So much time, I'm scared. I have a key now, though.
What are you gonna unlock? The other one through the bars is super cute. Ah! He's in jail. He's in jail!
Thank you. what I got out of that chest. I couldn't see it. Ugh. I thought it was a donut at first, but I couldn't tell. And I tried to eat it and it wouldn't let me eat.
Aww.
That was crazy. This game gets so hard by the second level. I don't...
It's too hard.
I don't know what to do. What do I think this game needs?
What?
A couch and a larger TV.
It does. We do need a couch and a larger TV.
That's the secret to this game.
One more go. We'll give it one more go, guys. Okay. We'll try one more time to make it through the sewers. We always get to the end of the sewers and then we die. Yeah, and don't forget to check out my website for all my new Umbreon and Espeon boba merch. Blah, blah, blah. Keychains and pins and stickers, oh my. We did not start over correctly. We forgot to collect our weapons. I'm just tossing pots. Slingshot, good. Plank better than slingshot.
Nails now. Crocodile with nails.
And no slingshot.
I'm just like shotgunning in it with all the nails.
I'm keeping the donut on me. Boning in the donut. Going in.
Music going.
I could listen to this music all day. Oh, you got the shurikens.
I have nails and shurikens now. I'm all range.
I'm wearing a tank top. Watch out, crazy. Guys. Bird in a tank top. We still haven't found the door for the key. Is it down? All of your shurikens. Where the hell's the door? Fuck this. Oh my god, I can light my broom on fire? Old shirt. Put an old shirt on, Saren. Put the old shirt on. Give me some defense. Wow.
Oh my god.
That's
a really old shirt.
Outfit. My hat. My tank top. Pot lid. Pick up this broom. Let's get it. Or a couple of city slickers. In the hole.
Oh, whoops. I should get a new weapon. All my nails and shurikens have been lost somewhere.
Yellow. Hi. Okie dokie. She'll let you in. Sorry, my kitty ears have just arrived. Had to let the Amazon delivery guy into the building. Oh my. Two doors, two calls. Boss fight. I am out of weapon. I have a key. We're desperate. We're desperate. Yay! Into the thick of it. Fuck this. Heart container for Amber this time. The blue dudes remind you of the mouse from Cat Dog. Yes! Same, actually. I also think of Cat Dog when I see them. That's so funny.
Yoy.
Good start. Old shirt. Take my tank top. What is that? Oh, is that the backpack? Did you drop the backpack?
Oh shit, backpack is a chess piece? Oh no.
I have no weapon. What? My pot missed? Anything. Bloodlust disease. What the fuck does that mean? Eternal flame. I don't know what that does. I'm just running. I am not controlling that.
Go anymore.
I know, I feel like I'm lost here. Up. Okay, we're in sewers level 2. This is when we always die. Well, we found the exit. That counts as something? We found the exit? I'm giving up on this key.
We need the key, we know where it is.
By the exit. Okay, goal is just find the lever, get to the exit. Eat a donut.
Oh,
Hold it. Let's get the fuck out of here. Was it through here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
There's an apple on the right one.
Did you want to grab the key since you have a backpack? Alright. Thought the mouse was into courage. No, I feel that. Similar vibes. Both very strange.
It's a little like...
He has a key. Please, this is something with a key. Okay, no, I don't want the key. We already have a key. I want the sword. Okay. I can't, look. That's what I meant.
Oh yeah, sometimes my guy walks on his own also.
Key! What is it? Steel bow. That might come in handy. Yes! Destroy! All good. Get in the hole. Boss fight! We finally made it, Saren! I am so not ready. You can do it! Yeah. Yeah! Yeah!
Oh my god, no, you're dead, Bob. No.
Heal yourself. Oh, cool, you get a staff or something? Magic staff.
Steel sword. Heart container. Robin's Hood. Whoa! Arrow up. I've been liking this steel bow.
Yeah, give us the crowns. My dead bod. You look so cute with that hat. You do be looking like Robin Hood. You got a fucking donut in one hand, a bow in the other, and your Robin Hood hat with your backpack. Okay. We just out here.
There we go. Get you be alive again.
Who do you think you is? Hey. I'm alive!
You like a donut?
I don't need it right now. I'm at full health. But, okay, thank you. I will just put that away. I will carry this skull.
Chimmy don't come back with the heart container.
Right? Baloney. Okay, which way are we going? We still got time. So this is new area we haven't seen before. Dungeon 3-1. Carpet? A quiver.
I'm gonna look at my backpack though.
Holy shit.
I can buy you a steel helmet if you want.
Okay.
There you go.
Thank you. I look like a crazy duck. I look like a Shakespearean duck. Like painter! I'm a painter! My wand looks like a brush.
You just paint with the sprinkles on the donut.
Does that say pork? Can't believe we made it this far. Oh shit. Fighting with a fork. I'm fighting a knight with a fork. I am dying.
Nice.
This does not help the fact that I am dying. Is that an apple? Delicious. Munch. Alright, let's go. Seconds on the clock. It's 5 seconds. Steel bow. Here's a new steel bow for you.
Oh, you asshole. without a beholder. Ow! I can't get out.
Oh my gosh. You're a mess.
I am on so low health.
You're a mess.
Nails across the room. Fork.
Here's the donut.
Yeah. Did barely anything. God damn it. This game is so hard.
Why'd he die?
I immediately got stabbed. I did one arrow and died.
Well, I'm about to die too, so. Yep, there it is, guys.
We got really far though. That was a good run.
Doo 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 doo.
My neck is gonna fall off.
We did it. We did it, y'all. Bees. I love them. The hands, I can't. Reminds me of like giving Jesus away or some shit, holding fucking Simba. Clap, clap, clap. Oh, that was good. That was good, guys. It was a great run. New song unlocked! Yeah! Because we made it to the dungeon.
The croc was good luck. Archer croc.
Yep.
Do you like my moves running to the hole?
Oh, what do we got that's new? Boxing gloves.
Whoa.
Shut up. What is this?
How does a duck wear gloves?
Like this, bitch. Quack, quack, motherfuckers. Poop, 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 poop. Well, that was fun. Thank you guys for joining in for some Temple of Rubbo. Rubbo. Watching me, the duck. And Saren the croc slash fish get our asses handed to us multiple times in this dungeon. This was fun and it was cute. Mm-hmm. And I'm glad that I got to share it with y'all today. Calling it a short stream. So we gonna be heading out. Thank y'all so much for joining. Thank you for joining.
Bye, everybody.
Go send y'all to Cinnabum. Who's currently just chatting. See y'all later.